They're gonna make you feel better, Puck. It'll be okay. It'll be okay, babe.
Hey, Puck. Puck, can you look at me? Can you look over here? Aww. Oh, I know. It sucks.
Oh, I know. No, I wish I could carry you, dude, but you just got to.
How about you, mister? Yeah. Well, there's really nothing wrong with some peanut butter after you have your meds, right? I know, poor Puck. But you're gonna feel better. And that red eye that you're seeing is just the light. He doesn't have demon eyes because it's his foot that's bothering him, not his eyes. And he just had some Medicam that the vet prescribed. You can't drink that. That's not for drinking. Whoa! Okay, hi! So, Puck, sit down. This is Puck. Puck is staying with me until tomorrow afternoon. But he has a problem.
A problem, Puck?
Yes. Hurt his foot somehow. We went to the vet today, and we don't really know what it is. The vet didn't know what it was. Ruled out some things, but still don't know exactly what it is.
Hi.
But whatever it is, it's made his paw really, really uncomfortable. So one of the things we're doing for it is soaking it. It's very hot. That's very hot. I'm sorry. That was too hot.
Ah, let it cool off.
Yeah, oh, it's very red. His pad's really red. I know he's uncomfortable. Poor guy. And his cone, I'm going to take the cone off right now. I'm going to take the cone off for a minute because I'm watching him. He is licking this thing like there's no tomorrow. So, we don't want that. No. So he's getting some pain meds, and once a day gets a little Medicam, which is a non-steroidal anti-inflammatory that's good for dogs. But he's also got a soak. He's got, oh, my hat went funny. Oh, what happened to my hat? Where's my jaunty hat angle? It's no more. How about that? Yay! So he's home after right now. Oh my god, this poor little guy. He's like, bitch, why you do this to me? Give me your paw. Let's just sit. Nope, just, I know. Just give me the paw. I'm gonna sit it in the soak. It's not that hot now. It's cooled off. I know, it hurts. Oh, don't lick it. You don't want to eat that. You just want to soak for a few minutes. I'm gonna soak his paws. He's like begging me to stop. I know, babe. But, so, this is my life. Yay! It's like a perpetual dog hospital, or, wound care treatment. Not really a hospital. But I seem to get a lot of dogs with issues. I know, don't lick that. That is not for eating. It's not for eating, and that paw is not for licking. So, I'm trying to get this paw soaked and get this vlog made. I don't know if that's going to work out so well. I've been making these things so late at night in hopes of not having doorbells ring or dogs barking because people are coming in and out. And what happens is I'm exhausted because I'm recording and then I'm editing until like the crack of ass, as I say. If anyone else says it, I say it. Pigeons. I'm sitting right here and he, no. I'm gonna put this here. And we're going to stop for a minute. So I have this wee wee pad here just in case we have a spillage. Just sit, pop. Just relax. Just lay back. This is the fun part. Not in any way. Not for him, not for me. No. How about for Reed? Maybe for Reed? No? But why is this on me? This is terrible. Here's what we want. We want to focus it down on the boy here. We just have to sit with it for a few minutes. I know. But please don't. It's an antiseptic with a... it's got a little pain reliever in it. It's supposed to make him feel better, but not if he eats it. What if he eats it? That's not going to help anybody, is it, honey? No. Poor Puck. Hey, Puck. What? I'm sorry. Oh, that's right. Lick my hand. It's not going to hurt me if you lick my hand. That's right. Oh, Puck. I know. You know, he's a really good dog. He's a really good boy. And he's just having a really rough time right now. Yeah. I don't know why. So... my day has been a little hectic because we went to the vet this morning. Hey, no baby.
Baby.
Just let it sit in there for a few minutes, okay? Just let it sit for a few minutes. You know what? I have lots of cuts on my hands and it's not burning or anything, so, you know, I figure then that means he's not uncomfortable. It's not hurting him. Not like he's dipping his foot into, you know, hydrogen peroxide or something. It's just some few drops of this disinfectant sort of soapy stuff. It was very good going to the vet, though, I have to say. He's a trooper. He's a good boy. I had to carry him part of the way. Holy crap! He doesn't look like he's that heavy. I mean, he's not a huge dog, but he's densely packed. There's a lot of muscle in there. And so he is heavier than he appears. He's all tight. Well, his mom comes home tomorrow, so, yes, she does, young man. So he'll be back with her tomorrow. I'm sure that's going to help him feel better. Aw, poor Puck. I think that was enough. That's enough. I think we can stop. Yeah. Water's starting to cool off, so. Can I just see? Aww, it's really icky. No. Oh, don't lick it. Don't lick it. Aw, poor little guy. Well, it's a bubble. So, as you see, this is my... this is how I spend my time. Babe, I'm going to put your cone back on, dude. Don't, because I cannot keep your head out of there. I know, nobody loves the cone. Except that it looks really good on you, because you're a good-looking boy, right? So we just keep it on like that. Look, it's a fancy look. It's a handsome dog. It's a handsome dog, right? Just go back to sleep, bud. Go back to sleep. It'll be time for dinner soon. So are they? Yeah. He had a smaller cone on him. It's poor guy. It was Reed's cone. And so it reads a little bit smaller, so it didn't really fit right. So he was able to get out his foot, weren't you? Weren't you? And make it much worse. So that was unfortunate. You're on camera, Puck. What do you think? What do you think, Puck? His little tag says Puck. Yeah. Puck also has diabetes insipidus, which I know, what? It's probably the reason he was put up for adoption. Because I think he was 2 years old or something like that. And he started peeing all over his house. And he had been trained before that. So instead of taking him to the vet, they took him to the shelter. Huh? What? I don't know. Maybe they did take him to the vet and they knew what he had and that it's not the most expensive illness in the world, but he requires a relatively expensive eye drop, and he has to have that twice a day. But I used to take care of another dog, my Shorty. Well, not the only one, Puck. And Shorty had diabetes insipidus, and he needed a much larger dosage than Puck does. So his was a little more, so it's more expensive, more medication. But the thing about it is that it was easily treatable, right? So an eye drop twice a day or two eye drops twice a day, and no more peeing in the house. Yay! And dogs with diabetes insipidus drink a lot of water, and if they don't, they'll still pee a lot. Excuse my technical jargon. They'll urinate quite a bit. Their kidneys overproduce. It's not like the diabetes we think of with the pancreas. It's more with the kidneys. So it's, they call it the water diabetes. And sometimes humans get it, but it's more unusual. So it's not altogether common in dogs either. I've just been lucky enough to know two of them. And I'm not sure what causes it. I don't know if it's genetic or anything like that, but probably not. Because the other dog I knew was a completely different type of mix than Puck. So it's probably just something that happens. And it just breaks my heart that somebody would give up a lovely, lovely pup like Puck just because of something like this that you can control so easily. It's not, I mean, giving up a dog in the first place, I have problems with just personally. And there's some family history of doing just that. I will never forgive. But hey, oh, tangent. But especially something so simple like an eye drop. And he's such a good boy. Such a good boy about the eye drop. It's no trouble at all. You just pop it right in there and he's terrific with it. Yeah. I was concerned that his paw having this this redness that he was having was something to do with that. But it doesn't appear that that's the case. So that's good. And I didn't know that Vlogmas was going to be a medical thing today, but it was. So I'm going to get Puck some dinner.
Yeah.
I'm going to get Reed some dinner. I'm going to get me a nap, right? Yeah, I'm going to get, here's my, here's the boy sitting here very patiently, right? Right? He's very good with letting me take care of the other dogs. He's a good boy. So we're going to have doggy dinner. And if you like this, please like, comment, and subscribe. I'm Just Joy, and until tomorrow, which will be Vlogmas 12,